open door in the car where Ms. Piercey was seated, so almost in the V of the car. At that time, the independent witness did more arguing ensued, at which point Ms. Piercey, who was not being threatened or struck by anybody else, according to the independent witness, put the car in reverse. Ms. Wolf, one of the complaining witnesses, stated, "What are you going to do? Run me over," and then began to yell, "Stop, stop." At that point, Ms. Piercey rapidly reversed the car, striking both victims. Again, one of them went down, her face struck the pavement. The other person was driven over by the motor vehicle, where the wheels of the motor vehicle went over her body.